Aha! Daffodils. Anyway, back to the scheme of things. Oh look, there's a cat. There he goes. Oh no, but don't cross the road. Oh, okay, I'm not going to look at him. I can't look at him. He's going to cross the road. And he did it. He looked. What a good cat. Anyway, Saturday the 23rd of January 2016. It's dry. It's mild. It's calm. It's a bit of a shock. It was not frozen this week. It was pouring down the rain. So, bus will come that way. Best stop was round the corner opposite the dental practice, Newport, on the new early buses. Shut up, because I'm not supposed to talk too much at bus stops. Camera vouchers, might be able to use one. There's a coffee to start. Number one. And since Wetherspoons have been in the news this week about the carpets, £30,000. Made to order custom jobbies. This is the Queen's Hotel, where we drink beer from. Caerphilly. Celt Experience. Bridget Fire, 6.2%. 50p off with my new camera vouchers, which have arrived. Oh, smells hoppy. Mmm. Yes, very, very hoppy. B++. B+ for the carpet. Okay. Grimbergen Blonde. Is that Leffe Blonde? Who knows? I love Grimbergen Double. Double. Anyway, don't want to see them. Not carpet, so the Kingsdown Special Ale from Arpels, 5% alcohol by volume. The good news is the Grimbergen is the Grimbergen Light. Barrel and Pale Ale. Mind you, 6.2% year on. Okay. Smells a bit. Sweet and caramel. Oh, my nose not this good. That has a taste of something else. Which I'm not altogether sure what it is. B+. Is it licorice? I have no idea. Grimbergen, I've had the double, I've had the triple, I love the double actually. This is the blonde, weighing in at 6.7% alcohol by volume, obviously Belgian. Never had it before, £2.99 in the John Wallace Linton, where I am at the moment. It smells like beer. It is. It is strong. I think it's a sipping beer. B++. Moving on. Still dry, still warm. No. Still calm. Beer token voucher thing jobby. From the lamb. Celt Experience, Dark Age, 4%. It's a Caerphilly day today. I'll be going home on the Caerphilly bus. Nice head. Gently hoppy.
What about the one on the show with the spice?
I don't know, but I'm thinking B++. This is good. I think it's the best chip shop in Bristol. Except it's not in Bristol, it's in Newport. of my beer. All those chips were great. And here's the Irvine Tap House Newport. Let's get some ale in. Okay. Dark Star Parfait, 4% alcohol by volume. This is unique. Probably need to add a bit of warmth to this. Smoky. B plus in a bit. 3.251 untapped. Okay, just had a quick tweet conversation with Mary Jo in New York City. She's got 8 inches of snow and it's coming down heavily. And she says, awesome. Wild Beer Co. This is Redwood 2015, which is beer from 2014 in various barrels. And it smells excellent. It smells a little bit like bottom back. Oh wow. A minus. That is excellent.